Ever since the distribution of Chromebooks a few years ago, students have never had the ability to print from them. This year, that is about to change.
Students are going to be able to install a printer driver to their Chromebook called IPSD Print. So the students will be able to go to the Student Splash page, click on a link to install the IPSD print driver, and then they'll be able to print from anywhere, from home or from school. When they print either from a web page or from any of the Google Drive apps, so Google Docs, Google Sheets, Google Slides, they'll just choose the IPSD print and then print their item to here at school.
Students can choose to print to either the LMC or the ARC Lab. To use this feature, students will need their school ID or the Hero app.
They just go up to one of the printers. We have three in the LMC that are enabled and one in the ARC Lab. They'll see a little barcode scanner on the side of the printer. They'll take their student ID or their phone with the Hero app and their ID barcode and just scan it at that printer, any printer that has a barcode scanner, and their print will print out right there at that printer. And we still have a need for paper purposes. A lot of teachers use them for in-class discussions and things like that. And students still, you know, will print out a paper for their own purpose sometimes, just to proof it on paper so that they can mark it up and make proofreading notes or things like that.
For Warrior Update, I'm Justin Cooper.